But they'll tell us to shut the public up. Oh, cult suicide. Everybody over in Heaven's Gate, they went out and bought new sneakers, new knapsacks, new blankets, and then committed suicide. Please tell me why a person would buy new sneakers, new knapsack, and new blankets. I understand the knapsack and blankets. I don't understand why a dead person needs sneakers, new sneakers, if they knew they was going to commit suicide. Huh? But what most people don't know is that your hoarder, you know who your hoarder is? Star Trek. Her brother was a part of that group. And she has been dormant as an actress since Star Trek went off and just started getting parts and got a little money and wanted her brother out of that cult. You understand? Because her career was in jeopardy of her being exposed to have a brother that belongs to what they consider a fanatical cult. And because she's a religious icon in America, to be a part of Star Trek, you're like a god or a goddess. They did her a favor and wiped. I'm not saying that guy wasn't crazy. They made sure they got a picture when you saw him looking crazy. They killed those people. And then, oh, religious cult, suicide. That's what they were saying about us. Oh, we're afraid that we heard they gathered around the pyramid over there, and they're going to, the year 2000, he's going to command them, and they're all going to commit suicide. We ain't into suicide. Good night.
I need to report an anonymous tip.
Inside here, four bodies. Four more in here, 10, now 19, 33. Grand total to 39.
What in the hell happened here? Who are these people?
How could this happen to people just like our friends, our families, promising young minds?
Members of a cult who believed they would go to heaven on a UFO. Going up to
the spirit in the sky. What kind of person joins a cult?
They have rules about dressing, rules about sex.
How you brush your teeth, how you use the toilet.
They didn't have any free will.
If you all choose to think that I'm nuts, then so be it.
You are all celibate individuals?
Being castrated.
There's no sexuality.
He castrates himself.
This is the guy that's responsible for all these people being dead.
Every deranged leader was something else before he was a deranged leader.
We'll leave these flesh bodies behind.
Now, the extraordinary Diane Sawyer event special. Inside a bizarre, dangerous, and secret world. And, for the first time, former members who live to tell finally share their astonishing stories.
This is the first time that I have been asked really about the story.
Are you still the messenger?
And the heartbroken loved ones left behind.
I think, what a waste. All of those 39 people, what a waste.
Now, what do we learn that could have saved lives? And how not to fall prey to a cult then and now?
Be careful who's on the other side of the door you're knocking on.
Plus, never before seen home video.
39 to beam up. Thank you.
These people who are laughing 24 or 48 hours later kill themselves with bags tied over their heads.
And newly released audio tapes.
Everything was just crumbling.
He was very deliberate about wanting to go out with a bang, something that everybody would notice. And they did.
The cult next door. The mystery and madness of Heaven's Gate.
It's the cult of cults. It's the cult of truth. Whoa, set me
up. The stunning new Diane Sawyer special, Friday night, March 11th at 9, 8 central on ABC, and stream on Hulu.
Minnesota, this may sound crazy to y'all, but we are talking about billions of dollars a year. And if you don't realize it's all based on money, but I'm talking commerce versus commercialism versus brainwashing versus subliminal seduction, versus suicide, which brings that stuff about. Didn't you notice that everybody had on Nike? Yeah. Everybody committed suicide had on Nike. premeditated suicide and we all go buy the most expensive shoe we can find? If you're gonna go and commit suicide, you can buy fall jeans from Walmart. So they intend to commit suicide with 80-something dollar sneakers on. They pre-planned it. Someone stuck in a Nike commercial. Someone saw an opportunity to stick in a Nike commercial. Why mention it? Why even bother? But again, the Hale-Bopp don't come after us. So we all know these guys. I know I don't know these people. Are they living together? I might have met them. Are these people picked the richest neighborhood in California to die in? I would have got stopped walking through that neighborhood. They said, well, there's a couple of Negro people with them. Yeah, that was your whoring brother from Star Trek. And he got money. He can walk through the neighborhood. But they go, well, you're whoring brother. Go ahead. Who are you? I'm Dr. Miller. You can't go through the neighborhood. Because you're going in there to steal. This is assumed. If you run through the streets of California, you will get arrested. So now, here we got, let's touch another subject there. Here we got a group of, what did they say, 39 of them? Yeah. Let's just say it was only 39, it was hard to believe, right? Yeah. 39 people moved in one of the richest neighborhoods in California, all dressed in black, all wearing Nikes. You can see the leader's marbles are scrambled just by his face. He almost looks exactly like DuPont. And you can see that someone tore a hole in his marble bag and it fell out. You can see the man ain't all there. And now this group walked around an exclusive neighborhood and nobody knew nothing about it. And no investigation was done. Not even the neighborhood sheriff saw them as kind of. They said, well, you know, they came to our restaurant just 4 days before they died. They all came in and they were so polite and they were nice, and I never knew they were going to die. You ever think maybe they didn't need us? Because they didn't wear in the world. Listen, if I said to y'all, listen. Give me the benefit of the doubt. Let me make a fool out of myself first before you die. Listen, everybody. It's time for us to commit suicide. Aren't y'all ready?
No.
Somebody needs to tell the government a little more about black people. Because if they would have really watched the Rodney King tape, they would have knew how bad he wanted to look. And that we just don't do stuff. We don't just go, let's all just stop suicide. In the movement since the 60s. I mean, from the Black Panthers, not a member, but in seeing all these groups, and I don't ever remember any of us saying, let's go to the doctor. I'll wait. I'm on my way. I'll wait. If God is coming, I'll wait. I'm seeing things up. I'm seeing people watching. Beat it up. I mean, that's just not the way we do things. So please don't ask me, are we a suicide cult? Now we're spending millions of dollars building a land here. So we're all this building, we're raising Atlanta. Do you know that Atlanta is Atlanta? This is Atlanta's you want. Don't let them Plato tell you Atlantis is very portion. A portion of Atlantis is buried in the Bermuda Triangle, because that was our reservatory of energy, connected on a 33 degree straight to the pyramid. That was there, and all those landscapes were not for planes coming from outer space. A plane coming from outer space doesn't need a runway. Hey, wake up. A guy coming from another universe and you gotta get in and runway in? Put the pieces together. Realize the game. We are not suicidal people. It just is not us. We squirm over a toothache. The black man, stop running.